And now back to the Clemo's reading parts. We have Brithe and Brithe reading the Pictish King List. We will now be reading a 100% accurate reading of the Pictish King List. Here is the prologue.
Brithe, son of Brithe, ruled over the Picts for 36,000 billion years. He had 8.3 sons. Their names were Brithe, 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 and Leslie.
You might have noticed the odd one out.
Yeah. Brithe.
We will now. We will now be reading the actual genealogy.
It's preserved in the margins of a manuscript recently found in a skip. The first Brithe was Brithe the Chicken, son of Brithe the Egg. Son of Brithe the Chicken, son of Brithe the Egg, son of Brithe the Chicken, son of Brithe the Egg, son of Brithe the...
The manuscript is damaged here, so I guess we'll never know which Brithe came first. Brithe the Red married Brithe the Blue. Their son Brithe the Purple was killed in battle.
Brithe the Zebra married Brithe the Ostrich. Their son Brithe the Monstrosity is put to death because of his abominable form.
Brithe, the son of Brithe, founded a church in Brithe. It was burned 6 moons later by Brithe the Viking.
Brithe the Viking was burned by Brithe the Human Torch.
Brithe the Human Torch was in the opening ceremony for the Pictish Olympics.
A poem for Brithe the Pilgrim was recorded. Brithe went to Skye on a boat.
With a hat and a scarf and a coat.
But the boat had a leak.
And after a week,
his corpse in the water did float.
The remainder is mostly Phil Dunshay fan fiction, so we'll leave it.